system now, nervous system. Represented by brain. Spinal cord. Brain. Brain. Your brain. Your brain. Brain is receiving. Brain is receiving. What brain is receiving? Sensory information from outside. Sensory information. A neuron structure, axon in line, axon recovered by myelin sheath, smooth myelin sheath that can facilitate the speed of nerve impulse to motor neuron is carrying the message. It's telling your muscle how to react to that information. Act so fast. The message, act so fast. Away from the brain. The message is coming away from the brain. Away. Na 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 na. In action. Touch me. Communicating. The message. What if I get sick? I get here. I get smell. No sensory information to the brain. Input. No input. What if? Cannot reach to be communicated because the myelin sheath is deteriorating. Many problems can happen. What if? Body is attacking by flying. inflammation. By using inflammation, it's attacking the nervous system. Autoimmune disease is attacking nervous system, deteriorating the myelin sheath. Deteriorating the myelin. No myelin. No myelin. Multiple sclerosis. Inflammation. Once. Inflammation. Twice. Inflammation third. Repeating inflammation. Sclerosis in brain. Feet and hands. Autonomy inside cannot control your bladder. Amyotrophy involving hands, involving hips. Rising from sitting position, difficult. Rising from sitting position, difficult. Mononeuropathy involving one single nerve. The median nerve, medial nerve, side the copper, side the tunnel. Medial nerve is compressed, resulting in pain and numbness. I feel like wearing gloves. The mononeuropathy, we can have itchy behind the eye. We can have Bell's palsy involving facial nerve. Damage to the nerve. So the motor neuron cannot tell the muscle how to react. Cannot tell the muscle how to react. No communication. No communication. No moral, no communication. It could be myelin. Repeating. it's the controlling, you have to control the level of sugar. Taking vitamin B12 to help fixing the healing process. There is a way you can block the synapse. Well, the exchange is going on, communication is going on, excitation is high. You can block that channel, calcium, sodium channel. Blocking that channel. Neurotransmitter, acetylcholine is there, opening the gate. Excitation, excitability. Some medication, like GABA content. The real cure is controlling the level of blood sugar. Simple. A1C, goal, less than 16, less than 6, 6.00. It's the goal. Expecting goal to be healthy. Your diet. Also the nuts. Nuts have vitamin B12, like almond nuts. It's a good fat.